What's going on, guys? It's Dave from Gaming with another video for The Walking Dead Road to Surviving. So right now we're going to be doing the Archer rear gear. So let me see if I could do all six stages in one video. Alright, so let's get to it. Alright, so first stage we got zombies. Team right here. Alright. I'll try to access something here. Stages are pretty easy, so you should be able to fly to those pretty quickly. So if you got a crit meter or a crit weapon, you'll be alright.
If you don't make that decision. Now he gets the headshot. Thank you.
Mm-hmm, so then there's the first stage.
And then we can get the police ship.
Thank you.
3. Into the 4th wave.
So these videos are gonna probably break over 20 minutes, so I'm gonna cut it here and do the other three in the next video. So this is gonna be the first three stages, and then the next one I'll be making will have the next three. Alright, and shout out to Jace also, because you probably see my name, so save me, Jace. It's one of our teammates in our faction, really good guy, has a really awesome team, so hopefully he can save me because he has a really awesome team. Alright, so this is going to be Dave M Gaming, and I'm out.